All right, well, San Jose just scored a tie at 2. 3 minutes left to go in regulation. Sabres are on a 9-game win streak right now. Honestly, coming into this game, I was expecting a loss, to tell you the truth. Although I've been expecting losses the last few games, just because I don't want hope. Well, I don't want to get my hopes up, but...
Get the puck down deep, start working it. And you've proven all night long that you can break down the defense and the defensive zone of San Jose. Get back in there, get back to work. And just keep them out of your own end.
Puck slides into the corner, is tapped away by Braun. And get it out to center ice. Less than 3 minutes left on the clock. Long shot in, Hutton. He blew it out, kept in there by Couture, and he gave it away. Skinner ripped it up on the wing. It bounced through center. Eichel tried to reach for it, can't do it. It comes to center ice again and brought back the other direction by Hurdle. He got squeezed out of the play. Sabres shot back again. Now coming through center, Dahlin. Dahlin in over the line. Dahlin gets a shot right on. Jones makes the save.
Come on.
Back into the corner again. Burns is up with it. The guy is across ice. Fed up on the wing. Kane, he gets checked. Came to center ice. Sabres start back again. Oposo trying to get away. 2 minutes to go in regulation. Out behind the net, back into the corner. San Jose digging it out as far as center ice, knocked down by Ristolainen, but then brought back in over the line. There's a chance in front of the net. Back in.
That was close. Thought that was in for a second. Alright, come on. I'd rather a win, obviously, but I'd rather an overtime loss than just a loss. Because at least we'll come away with a point. We would get something out of it.
Went wide. They're back along the boards and finally poked out to center. Taken out of the air by Buffalo, but recovered again by San Jose. 1:20 left. Put back in. Bogosian takes it. Kicked off and brought away now to center. Dahlin leaves it for Bogosian. He got it up on the wing. That's sent in over the line. Rolls on into the corner. Sabres getting it back again. Gibbons has got it. Jones with a great save. In again by Buffalo. Back to the point. Dahlin blasts one. That's right on.
Damn it. I thought that was in. I think everyone else in KeyBank Center thought that too. Looks like it's going to go to overtime, and both of these teams are going to get a point for the time being.
Didn't get much of a shot away there. It's taken back and worked by McCabe and worked ahead now to Eichel. Eichel spinning through center. In over the line. Return pass from Reinhardt. Eichel reaching for it. Reinhardt had it again. Was half turned again. Still whacking away at it along the boards. It's punched around behind the net for Burns. Burns trying to get it out. He didn't do it though. Sabres holding it in. Way back in front to Reinhardt.
Oh my God.
He gets it again and sends it in for Eichel. Eichel swings around on the boards but ran into McCabe.
Five. Four. Man, and it's going to overtime.
Going to overtime.
Now, 2-3 period goals for San Jose. He's able to tie this one up. Sabres a tough penalty late. Ended up costing them here. But they're sitting in a good situation. They've been here plenty of times before. And they've handled it very well. Let's see what happens.